Hi there and welcome. Today I'm gonna show you how to change a theme in Roblox mobile app. So let's start. First of all, click on More. Now click on Settings. Now click on Accounting Info. Now slide down a little and here you have theme. Just click it. You can change it from light to dark or from dark to light if you want. I'm gonna change it to dark. And we're done. Thank you for watching. I hope I helped and bye bye.